So we're going to try cooking some perch eggs. I just got a little bit of roasted garlic and Cajun fish and crisp. This is the perch eggs. I don't know, first time trying them, cooking them. So I just put that. I'm going to cook them in butter. Sun is messing up my so on low heat. I don't know about this, but I'll try it. Everybody says they're good, so I'm all to try it. So, gotta try everything once, so. I don't know how long to cook them. I always put the fish and crisp in a large Ziploc bag, because once you open up the fish and crisp, it seems like you can't lock the bags up again. So yeah, I don't know about this. Should have used oil. Nice golden brown. Give it a shot. Gotta try everything once. So yeah, I'm just gonna cook this up and stay tuned. Well, that's really good. Yeah, I highly recommend it. It's that's not bad at all. It's actually pretty good. From now on, I'm going to keep all the perch eggs. That's actually a pretty good little snack. So there you have it. I will not be throwing any perch eggs out anymore.